She's got herself a Lord Shook. Which can only mean one thing.
I remember when this was our fields.
Granny trolling video. Let's be honest, if you joined a Roblox game right now and saw a grandma, you would think she's a flippin' Randy. You would probably give her the left right good night and knock her dentures out. Oh wait, you wouldn't? I guess that's just me then. Anyway, today we have a very important mission. We are going to be testing my friends to see if they are good or bad people. Will they bully my grandma and make her cry like a boo-boo baby? Or will they bake her a cake? Guys, this is serious. And so it's time for us to transform into Granny. Okay, so guys, this is Granny! Look at her face! She has glasses and hair rollers in her hair! And guys, not only does she have that, she also has a Lord Shook! Guys, I am ready to finally troll my friends to see if they're good or bad people! And as you can see, I look just like my flippin' grandma! You smell like lipstick? What the heck? Get out of here, young whippersnapper! Ha! I just hit that flippin' dum-dum with my walking stick. Now get out of here. Guys, as you can see in this game right now, I am a complete noob, a complete beginner. And I do not smell like lipstick. Help, I'm lost. I need help across the street.
What did she say? Oh my goodness, are you okay?
No, I need help getting away from this smelly squid man. Will you help me cross the street?
Let me help you.
Okay, here we go. Let's just go across the street. Stay with me! Stay with me, god dang it! Oh, kids of today. The kids of today are flipping Randys. I mean, the kids of today's are very nice. They're very nice. Thank you so much, young girl, for helping me across the road. Now get out of here, you flipping Randy. Dum-dum. Okay, guys, straight away, News Dev has acted incredibly nice. Wait, a mysterious squid man has just appeared out of nowhere. Wait, that sticky squid man over there is looking right at me. Wait, where did he go? He was literally right there. Ah! He just flipping licked me.
Tastes like cupcakes.
What the heck? Why did you lick an old granny? That is so weird.
Leave poor granny alone.
You taste like toad.
Hey, I don't taste like a flipping toad. That's such a weird thing to say, you flipping dum-dum. Oh my goodness. These two young children are fighting in front of me. Guys, break it up. Break it up. Let's just have a nice cup of tea. And he just licked News Dev's face. What the heck? That is so gross. Wait, Rami just went, whose grandma are you? What, can this guy not flipping read? Is he some sort of flipping Randy? Kids nowadays, they don't know how to flipping read. Jeez, News Dev's clocking onto me. She said that something and my mannerisms and my voice sound very similar. I've got to be careful, guys, or I might get exposed. Rami just said he can't read, but who am I? I am Callie's grandma. I mean, I'm Callie's grandma. Who the flip are you?
Ooh, that Randy.
Hey, don't call me. Don't call Callie a Randy. He's biggest. Callie is biggest.
He's tasty, but he smells bad.
But he has beautiful eyes.
What? It sounds like News Dev thinks I'm pretty.
Like me?
He's handsome.
Wow, she must think I'm really pretty. I didn't even know that. Wait, she literally just told Rami he's not. Look, he's just been exposed. Oh, geez, they're not fighting again, are they? Seriously, why do these two always fight when I'm not here?
You know what? You are ugly. You too, Granny.
Wait, did he just call a granny flipping ugly? You can't say that, Rami. That is so mean.
Nice dentures you got there.
Hey, don't talk about my flipping dentures, hashtag kid. What? Mario just came out of nowhere. He said I need to blow bubbles and call me a noob. Guys, these are my friends and they're bullying my grandma. Pokezilla just said if you were good, you would have good pets. I just started. How could I possibly have good pets? What is he talking about? I think I have something a little bit special. What's this? She has cool pets, you big bully. Ya big mini. Want to see my pet? I think it's called a small shock or something. Prove it. Pokezilla wants me to prove it. Then I'll prove it. Kapow! Do you like my pet, young whippersnapper? These flipping dum-dums just got pranked. Look, all three of them have no idea what's going on. Wait, Pokezilla's literally just traded me. He said, I will give you my doggies for it. Wait, he thinks I'm stupid. Are doggies good pets? He said yes. He's going to try and trick me for trading my Lord Shock for a flipping doggy. Look, he has shiny doggies. Okay, I'll trade up right now. Let's see if he actually clicks ready. Oh my goodness, Pokezilla was willing to scam Granny. Pokezilla, come here. I have to tell you something. It's very important. Come over to the tree. This is the telling tree. I'm just going to put my pet away so you can get nice and close and you can hear me. Pokezilla, first of all, don't touch the merchandise. Second of all, you dum-dum, it's me. Cali, kill 'em all. And you tried to take advantage of my flipping granny? That's what I thought of. It's me, Escalixo. I'm pretending to be my granny to see if people are good or bad inside of my server. And you two guys failed the flipping test. And as for you, news dev, I found out that you think I'm handsome. Oh, okay, Rami, you're forgiven. I know sometimes that squid does some pretty crazy things on your brain, so I will let you off. NewsDev, you passed the test with flying colors. You failed the test miserably. I think NewsDev's gonna eat him. Oreo cookie, run. Oh my goodness, this is what you get for bullying my grandma, you flipping Randy. And now, I think we should test a couple more people. Wait! Before we begin the trolling of the next people, give that subscribe button a left, right, good night, and head over to my group to cop the latest merch, but don't touch the merchandise. Okay, so guys, it's time for Granny to give out pocket money. There is three people inside of this game right now. And to be honest, all three of them passed the test. Except for Pokezilla, who tried to scam me. He gets nothing. So actually, two people passed the test. Don't ever stranger danger my granny again. You'll give her a flipping heart attack. It is pocket money time, which means one thing. Rami Dino, have you done your chores this week? He said, yes, madam. And NewsDev, have you done your chores this week? I don't know. Uh-oh. Then that means the NewsDev comes in at second place and gets less. Wait, what? Rami just said he vacuumed the ceiling. In that case, he has done the most chores. Which means Rami gets this much Robux. NewsDev gets this much Robux. And Pokezilla gets this much Robux. Because he's a flipping Randy. And there we have it! It was pocket money time! And that, young whippersnappers, is why you don't be bad, Pokezilla. Now, I think we need to test CV. Okay, so guys, I had to leave the game, but I came back because I see that CV, Silly Unicorn Cat, and NewsDev were all in the game. And that means one thing! It's Granny trolling time. Excuse me, young whippersnapper. I'm looking for... Whoa! CV just said I smell like mothballs. What? How could you possibly say that? I smell like mothballs? First of all, Rami says I smell like lipstick. And now she's telling me I smell like mothballs? I'm shocked as well. CV, I'm Calixto's grandma. How could you possibly say that about me? She was talking to NewsDev. Oh my goodness. Wait a minute, guys. I have a good idea. Oh, so you're the girl that Callie's been talking about. He said you're so beautiful, and you really are the most beautiful girl I've ever seen in all of my life. Seriously, you are incredible. Wait, what? I wasn't talking about you. I wasn't talking about you. I was talking about her. She is gorgeous. Wow. It's almost like the sun came down and kissed your face. You are Granny's favorite. And as for you, young whippersnapper, you best get out of here before I kick your butt. I really hope my Calixto doesn't want this one here. She seems like trouble. Wait, what? She just said about the wedding. Yes, that wedding was trash. You look terrible in a dress. You look like Donald Duck. Wait, what? CV's dead. Oh no, look, CV's all sad. Wait, CV, look at this. I can show you something. CV, I'm a granny. Look at my best pet. This is the best pet I have. It's definitely mine, and a friend didn't borrow it to me.
Wait, what's that smell?
CV, you need to brush your teeth. I can smell your cavities from here. What do you mean you need candy? Candy is bad for you. You need to eat an apple. Hey, you need to eat a Granny Smith apple, because I'm the granny and I can give you an apple. Here's your apple, CV. You flipping Randy. Now, eat the apple. It's good for you. Wait. Well, if CV's out the way, then I'm gonna target this one. Oh, silly. May I ask you a question right now? Actually, I forgot what I was gonna say. Dementia's kicking in and I'm tired. I think I'm gonna go take a nap. Let me fax it over to you. What's this? I used to make you cookies. CV, I never made you cookies before. Oh, wait, wait. Maybe she's talking about my real granny. What's this? That pet has made you change. Shut up, you're flipping Randy.
You need to take out your hair before you take a nap.
Yeah, that's a very good idea, Sugar Pea. That's a good idea. In fact, I'm gonna go do that now. Guys, if I take my flipping hair out, these guys are gonna see my disguise. Oh, thank you, CV. CV just gave me my teeth. I must have dropped them again. Anyway, guys, it was nice meeting you, Nusev. It was nice meeting you, silly cornhead. And also, I can't read your name without my glasses. But, what? I'm biggest? You're not biggest? I'm biggest. Mr. Cali Kill 'Em All. Oh, wait. Oops.
I knew it!
Oh, jeez. I just exposed myself. Oh, well, the prank is on you. It was a flipping trick this whole time to see how you would treat my granny. And CV, you... Oh, jeez. Okay, they're after me. Help! What the flip? I didn't think they would attack me. I'm stuck in these stupid clothes. Leave me alone. Help!